this one's called The Sails of Charon.
Thank you.